Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see.
This is a cyclone weather alert. Ladies and gentlemen, radar has indicated a strong storm approaching Japan. High winds and low visibility are expected. Fans in the warned area should seek immediate cover.
Allen, the tight end in motion. Park to throw. Trying to use the size. And he does into the end zone. Touchdown. Jacob Park. Third down. He got it. To pass. On fourth down. Over the middle. Guys, now Chase Allen, the tight end, as they pitch it to Montgomery. David Montgomery keeps his feet, and Black comes in. Montgomery driving in. Second down and one for Park. Over the middle, Park wide open, man. Hakeem Butler disappears into the Iowa sunshine. Play fake. Lofted up. The soar and the catch, touchdown! Warren twirls and breaks the plane this time, his first score of the year. Under 5 minutes before halftime, off the play fake, hooks up with Trayvon Chapman, ball three, and the state pounces! So why not take a shot? Park felt that backside pressure.
Driving Ryan way back. Ryan, oh, what a block! Ryan 6 minutes left in the game. And now it's bounced to the outside by Sheldon Crony, and he's in. Deck looking that way. To Lazard for the easy score. Field goal last time in this position. Looking for Aiden back shoulder. What an adjustment, what a catch. Second touchdown pass, Kyle Kemp today in the lead. Second and 10. Kemp with time. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Matthew Eaton. Goal from inside the 5-yard line. Kemp, end zone. And it's caught by Butler. Is he in? Yes, he is. Touchdown, Cyclone. Three in the slot. And there it is. Instead, it's a pick. Intercepted on the 1-yard line by Peavy, who's taking it back. He's got help from teammates. Kenny Hill to beat. Peavy tracked down.
Catch of the year. Now Nolan going.